What is up, guys? Luca here. Welcome back to my next PvP build for the Blackwood chapter, this time with my Bomberino Magicka Nightblade. Bomb and Gank Blades are extremely strong in this patch. The damage output with Detonation, Soul Tether and Concealed Weapon is completely broken. You don't even have to stack multiple targets anymore. You can literally bomb and one-shot targets without the Detonation multiplier bonus. Thanks to the blue CPs, Backstabber, Fighting Finesse and Mastered Arms, you gain a ton of crit and direct damage. Let's start with the build showcase, afterwards I'll show you the bomb rotation. On the body, 5 mechanically acuity, which gives us guaranteed crits for 5 seconds. Barlog as monster set, of course, for extra penetration and spell damage. Full light armor for more spell penetration, thanks to the light armor passive. And full Divines to increase our crit damage with the Shadow Monos. Full Magicka Glyphs. On Jewelry, of course, Vicious Death, which is necessary for every Bomb Blade. Full Infused Spell Damage. On the front bar, 2 Vicious Death Swords. Main Hand Nirn, Offhand Sharp. Double Axes or Mauls should be even better, but I already had 2 swords, I don't want to waste those nice weapons. The damage is similar, to be honest. On the back bar, a critical riposte resto stuff for extra crit resistance in defending with the Berserker Glyph. Skills wise, the same like always. On the front bar, Mage Light for extra Magicka and spare crit, so you could use those detection potions here if you want. Concealed Weapon for 25% extra movement speed while we sneak. And it's a powerful single target spammable on top. Sepascence, our main spammable for bombs against multiple targets. Relentless Focus for the extra 10% crit damage with 5 stacks, and for this passive for extra 10% more crit damage. Then Shadow Disguise to be able to cloak and gives a guaranteed 100% first crit hit. As ultimate, Soul Tether, super powerful AoE burst ultimate. Especially with all those crit damage multipliers, sometimes it hits over 18k each hit, it's just ridiculous. Back bar, rapid regen to heal ourselves, dampen magic as shield, channeled acceleration for minor force, another 12% crit damage increase, and it gives mage expedition too, so 30% more movement speed. Shadow image to teleport back in a safe area after you bombed. Magicka Detonation, which hits like a truck against multiple targets. And as defensive ultimate, Light Champion. I'm Khajiit for even more crit damage, another 12% here. High Elf or Dunmore are fine too. As Mundus, like I said before, the Shadow, which gives us 17% more crit damage with full Divine's body pieces. As Buffwood, Ghastly Eyeball. Or the Max Magicka Green Food, which gives even more Magicka. Quick look on the CPs. Blue ones are Backstabber, another 15% more crit damage if you flank an enemy. It doesn't end. All those crit damage multipliers, guys, it's insane. Fighting Finesse, another 10% crit damage bonus. Mastered Arms for extra direct damage. And Biting Aura to empower all of our AoEs. Red CPs, Boundless Vitality for more HP, Rejuvenation for sustain, Ironclad for extra resistance, and Bastion for bigger shields, and you also deal more damage against shielded enemies. Now let's analyze the bomb rotation together. It's pretty easy, so don't worry, after a couple of tries, you will get used to it. Before you pre-buff yourself, make sure to hide somewhere, line of sight, so behind a wall, stones, crates, towers, etc. Then pre-buff yourself with Relentless Focus and Channeled Acceleration. If possible, place your Shadow Image line of sight, but keep in mind it will take you out of stealth, so watch out for that. Then use Magicka Detonation, it takes 8 seconds until it explodes. Then bar swap to front bar and use Shadow Disguise. Try to position yourself in the middle of the targets to hit as many enemies as possible. You have about 7 seconds time for that. If you're in position, use Soul Tether right before the detonation explodes, spam Sepicens afterwards, and then boom! Try to cloak or roll dodge away to your image and prepare yourself for the next bomb. Now have fun with the gameplay footage. I put some single target kills too, so you can see that this build can be also used to burst single enemies down, not only for bombs. Enjoy it.
Choices that it's hard not to pass. What is real and what is fake?
Past my reflection, thinking about what you mentioned. It was supposed to be the one to take every last pain away. Nothing on our loving, maybe time told us that we were different. Did it break you down? Staring at the ceiling.
That's the end of the video. Next PvP build is coming soon. If you like my content, sub my channel, leave a like and ring the bell. I would really appreciate it, guys. Thanks for watching and the big support. Let's keep growing together. I wish you all a wonderful day and I will see you in the next video. Ciao.